Big Boss. I've just been down at the Byron Bay site. You can barely move. People are everywhere. I think the time has come. Meet me there when you're ready to start the expansion. Get down here, boss. We're bursting at the seams. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. You have arrived at your destination.
First Byron Bay, then Australia, then... Actually, I think we might just stay in Australia. It's awfully nice here.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Love your work so far, boss. Kira said I should get you set up with another car for this next set of races. Take a look at these, and whichever you fancy is yours to keep. I know we like to say Horizon is all about the music and cars, but you know what? The painters deserve a shout too. Some of the stuff these guys produce should be in a gallery. You can check out what paint jobs people have done here and choose one for your car. Alright, so this is your new car. You can just stay here and admire her beauty if you like. Or if you want to add any visual upgrades, just let me know. When you're done, just drive her out into the festival. Aftermarket body kits? Big and wide and low to the ground is all the rage these days. This is the garage. This is where you come to paint or upgrade your car. Or just to visit me.
I know the paint's not dry on our Byron expansion yet, but we could really bring Horizon to more fans if we open a second festival location. Meanwhile, I've just got the latest reports from our scout crews, all marked on your map. No rest for the wicked. Hey, Big Boss. The Horizon bucket list is where we get a bit existential. If this was your last day on Earth, imagine what you'd drive and what you'd do in it. Then, take the car I've left for you and do it. You're welcome.